AJ Styles came into the WWE with an enormous resume, having done everything everywhere except for WWE. He debuted at the Royal Rumble to a lot of buzz.
Can it be AJ Styles? The phenomenal one is here.
Your first WWE match is your first day on the job, period. And he needed somebody to bring who he is at his core out of him.
Man, what if just for one time AJ Styles could face off against John Cena?
I'm gonna run circles around you and I'll be the one saying, you can't see me. What if AJ Styles would have been here 15 years ago? You wouldn't have been a 15-time world heavyweight champion. I, AJ Styles, will be the face that runs this place.
The right thing to do for AJ Styles to exist in the WWE was give him identity.
Beat up John Cena!
Beat up John Cena. That became his identity, and that gave him a foothold. It's like the first time I was able to take off the boots and tights and rhyme two words together. It was just something to hold on to and something for fans to believe in you for. AJ was basically perfect that night. He had an answer for everything. Losing to SummerSlam hurt, but I knew with the right work and preparation, I'd get another chance at him. I knew we weren't done yet.